Football legends Edgerrin James and J.C. Jackson were back where it all started for them. The pair signed autographs and took pictures. And tonight, ABC7's Derek Kopp is getting us more on what motivated the students. And they were sitting in the same seats that these guys once did.
Sitting in the Immokalee Auditorium, there's a phrase you'll hear over and over again.
Once an Indian, always an Indian.
It's a tight-knit bond that bridges generations.
When you're from the eye, that's all we know is each other.
It's a connection that NFL Hall of Famer Edgerrin James and Pro Bowl cornerback J.C. Jackson hope to build on today.
You know, growing up in Immokalee, you really don't get too many people that actually come back and stop through. And to have two of our own, that's a big deal.
It's something that Edge once provided to a young Jackson.
Growing up, man, I always loved it when E.J. came back and gave back to us. And I know that feeling. Coming back, giving back to my community, always been a goal. And now I have the chance to do it, I'm always doing it.
The pair signed autographs, took pictures, and told the student athletes sitting in the same seats they once did, you could be next.
Our kids come from the same place. We're cut from the same fabric, so why not think of them the same way?
And the proof was sitting down, signing Los Angeles Chargers helmets.
JC was one of the kids that used to be at the camps that I used to put on in Immokalee. And to see him go on to the pros and become one of the faces of Immokalee, becoming an example, that's a big deal for me.
It's motivation that not many other schools in the country can duplicate.
I mean, you got a Hall of Famer, and then you got one of the best defensive players sitting in one room. I mean, that speaks for itself, man. I mean, it don't get no greater than that.
Jackson did say he hopes to hold a football camp in Immokalee this summer, with perhaps the next one up in the crowd.
JC was one of those kids that was in my camp. And so hopefully, you know, somebody out of that camp will be in his camp. So it'll be a great thing, and everything will come full circle.
In Immokalee, Derek Kopp, ABC 7.